They said the Federal High Court for Abuja on Thursday don't order the Independent National Electoral Commission to put Natasha Akpoti of the Social Democratic Party back as candidate for the November 16 governorship election for Kogi State. Justice Fola Shade Ogunbanjo, Kiwase, INEC do above the law, as they not agree for the party and the candidate. For the poll, they say Shiruse INEC no get power to disqualify any candidate for any election without the backing of the court order. She ordered the commission make them put the SDP logo for the ballot papers when they say they won't use for the election.